In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth.
And God said, let there be light.
Let there be light.
I'm investing in the moving of feet and head nods. Finger snapping and your feet tap tapping. Make a blood vessel bust when the kids start rapping. Mixing the math and meditation with the scripture, but never too much. Just enough to make they head bust when they download, unpack it, and play it from the Richter. Swinging at the devil, but the blade barely nicked him. Stop in the local village asking where the town be. Reading on the way to town, quoting Yerushalmi. Don't got a crew of mass goons all around me. A pocket full of pennies and a buffalo nickel. Dreaming of cars and cream is so fickle. The TV turning tater tot babies into potato heads, huh? Pickle juice for their brains cause they TiVoing the game, but don't know from whence they came from. They saying damn as he lame, but he ain't dumb.
And if you think it's cost free, if you think there's no price to be paid, then it's easy to slide back into conformity, complacency, and that goes hand in hand with our market-driven narcissistic hedonistic society, where more and more people concerned just about getting over as opposed to being a better, more decent, compassionate human being.
I got a steel jaw and eyes full of fire. Working and I'm sowing so I'm reaping. Cause providing for the fam is the true man's desire. The most higher, laid it on my heart. Grab a bright red torch, fight the demons in the dark. Listen to the wise, but beat your own path. And remember that the one that cries first laughs last. Build up the kids' legs strong like the pyramids. Not like an 11, make them strong like the pyramids. Yamasaki had a plan, man, I know we did. But wind and rain ain't the same as a plane being flown by your main on a mission from the Taliban. Y'all ain't gotta listen to me, I'm just Galavan. Team from place to place, trying to represent the people, be a credit to my race. Got a well of joy in my chest, man. We gotta invest, man.
You have to be committed to truth. You're not committed to just being well adjusted to the narrow sensibilities or sentiments of your audience. You want to uplift your audience. You want to be able to challenge your audience as well as entertain. You want to delight and instruct at the same time. The very thing you've been doing for nearly 5 years in your love and service to the public, though, brother. You want to unsettle your audience, and at the same time, you want to delight. You know, you want to keep a little smile on their face as they're wrestling with some deep issues.
Thank you.